playing with your cards. Pathetic. We've got final exams coming up soon.
I'm ready. Ask me any question.
All right. What are the three most crucial ingredients in a forgetfulness potion?
I forgot.
And what, may I ask, do you plan to do if this comes up in the final exam?
Copy off you?
No, you won't. Besides, according to Professor McGonagall, we're to be given special quills, bewitched with an anti-cheating spell.
That's insulting. It's as if they don't trust us. Dumbledore again. Leg lock, of course.
Malfoy.
You have got to start standing up to people, Neville.
How? I can barely stand at all.
I'll do the counter curse.
No, that's all I need. You to set my bloody kneecaps on fire.
I don't appreciate the insinuation, Longbottom. Besides, if anyone cares to notice, my eyebrows have completely grown back.
I found him. Dumbledore is particularly famous for his defeat of the dark wizard Grindelwald in 1945.
Come on.
For his discovery of the 12 uses of dragon blood and his work on alchemy with his partner, Nicholas Flamel.
I knew the name sounded familiar. I read it on the train that day.
Follow me.